It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You're going to realize none of the female superstars talked to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Kick on the mark. Kick lands. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Jump a clothesline in the corner. Finds its target. My goodness. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. What a clothesline. Super kick. Good night. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael. Oh, what a kick.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
And that one misses the mark. Trick kick with precision. Suplex.
Launched.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Guys, shoulders down. Championship on the line. She kicks out with force.
She just will not go away. Ooh.
She did her homework there.
Oh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Elbow smash.
Sent into the corner.
She's got an answer for that. Tag is made. Look at the momentum.
Oh, God, what a clothesline.
The effects of this match are showing on a champ.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Boom. And Lynch was scouted there.
But she gets away.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricanrana.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Oh, well scouted by Carter. Submission hold applied. Rolling deathlock.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
No. Teaming in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Super kick. The champ teetering on the edge.
Holding on by a thread. Maybe even less at this point.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Right across the face.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. Oh, oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Hey, wait, down your opponent.
For the championship. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here are your winners, Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Introducing.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense, and as we can see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
Unfortunately for him, he's across the ring from the young powerhouse and heir to a Hall of Fame legacy, Braun Breaker.
If I told you what this kid accomplished just in the first year of his career, you'd think I was on hallucinogenics. The scary thing is, Braun has all the tools to climb higher, farther, and faster than his dad or his uncle ever had a chance to.
Knowing that Braun Breaker was literally
taking flight.
Body splash.
Sight we should expect for years to come. Braun Breaker taking over.
And that is no.
Braun Breaker setting him up for the military press.
The military press into the power slam.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
The pure malice inside the ring right now is so potent, you can feel it in the air.
No question these superstars have nothing but contempt for one another. The entire WWE Universe has been unable to keep their eyes off this feud.
Can you blame them? Every time they clash, it's a highlight worthy.
Whoa!
Oh, man!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
And Breaker has taken control.
I can't dispute Breaker's strategy right now. He just barely dodges.
Smart, attacking the arm.
That's a bad landing.
On a tilt-a-world sidewalk slam.
Bam.
He steps foot in the ring again. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Steered clear of that.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Braun.
For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
A great young talent with an extremely bright future. A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
The powerhouse Zoe Stark looking for a pivotal win in this one.
Well, Stark may not be the biggest dog in the fight, but she will absolutely make clear that she has the biggest fight of any dog in this division. Power and strength combined, Stark is not playing around.
I'm sure the rest of the division doesn't appreciate being referred to as dogs, Byron, but otherwise you're absolutely right about Stark.
She'll be facing Roxanne Perez, who really took that long way to WWE and honed her teeth on the independent scene.
That is not a path that teaches you how to quit easily. Really separates the ones who want it from the ones who don't. Make no mistake, Perez wants it.
Right hand after right hand, this is ugly.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Not yet. And back in the ring we go.
Vez press.
Stark can't stop this string of offense.
Perez is reaching that other level.
Inexperience has to be one of the bigger hurdles for Roxanne Perez to overcome here.
Don't you agree, Cole? Perez knows she's inexperienced compared to some of the other superstars on the roster, Cole, but I think she's been able to turn that into a positive and learn from each match. She's definitely gone into this one looking at it as an opportunity to grow.
Then here come the punches. Oof.
Emphasis on
cover for the championship.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Oh, devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, we can certainly see that Perez has learned from the past and is capitalizing on it, making the best of her in-ring learning opportunities.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Ooh. Ooh, a sharp kick. Zoe moves out of the way.
When we talk about truly heated rivalries, this is exactly the level of intensity we mean.
Yeah, these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this moment.
This is their best chance yet to settle things once and for all.
Roxanne Perez looking for pop rocks.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two count. We got a new champion. Unbelievable.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
Foot 5, nearly 300 pounds of pure malice.
All right, that's it.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those to the arena today?
Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
That title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. It's known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well. Can't quite get it there.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
How do you strategize for a match against Riddle, a man who enjoyed great success in the world of MMA and brings tons of outside experience into the ring with him?
Well, Riddle may have seen it all in MMA and impressed on the indies, but he's still relatively fresh to WWE. His opponent may be able to pull out some pro wrestling tricks Riddle hasn't seen yet.
Forearm.
shoulders.
Death Valley driver.
The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
WWE history. Buddy is here to fight.
And from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds. And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at
The NXT North American title stole the show in its inaugural ladder match and has only become even more dominant in the years since its introduction.
Easy to see why, Michael. NXT has some of the fiercest competitors in the world. And the title looks pretty cool, too.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
Oh,
what for?
Austin Theory has been eliminated.
Two-handed shoulder slam.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
You know what?
And that was a hell of a combination we just witnessed.
What a barrage of stomps.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Ezekiel has been eliminated.
Change the location to the ringside area.
Shoulder tackle.
Just in case you needed a reminder that Kevin Nash redefines cool every time he steps into the ring.
Oh, workplace knee right to the midsection.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Avoiding contact.
Ooh, great agility on display.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Sky high monkey flip. Rolling elbow right on the
top rope now. First up top. Knee drop.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, just like that, he said,
Buddy has been eliminated.
See that coming. Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Ooh.
Big Sexy got out of dodge and responds with a counter of their own.
Listen to the impact.
Boom.
Oh, oh.
Ouch.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Ooh. The challenger is in some big trouble.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, a spear!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Retains the title!
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still, NXT North American Champion, Billy the Lock Thunder.
And the celebration's underway.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.
Hello to Imperium.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred.
Yes, boy!
The acclaim that comes with being recognized as the NXT Tag Team Champions is at stake here in this team competition. On one side, we see Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Elton Prince and Kid Wilson.
And here's where you gotta have the utmost faith in your partner, especially the gold on the line. Corey, I don't think you would do well in one of these.
I've been a tag team champion, Saxton,
from the top.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Up and down! What a slam!
Leg drop! Boom! Face first!
Oh, what a windup!
Boom! What a punch!
Kick to the gut! Oh, brutal form!
Stinging rake to the back. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Boom! On the jaw!
And the top!
What?
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Ooh. Right across the back of the neck.
Quick sidestep by Vinci.
Big boot, vicious.
The title's in jeopardy.
some of the great action.
Here are your winners and new NXT Tag Team Champions, Elton Prince and Kid Wilson, Pretty Deadly.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
As we get started here, let me remind her.
Getting started.
The highly sought out Raw Women's Championship.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here? The face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Thinking on that pin attempt.
All right, that's it.
A rope step!
Oh, straight to the floor!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed here. That was a nasty landing.
Knew what was coming there. A bit of provocation from Alba Fire.
There it is!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oh, suicide dive! Oh. And a kick.
Fire got out of the way.
Challenger is not in a great place.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. I want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Always a volatile and unstable situation.
This won't be good for Alba.
The champ will stay champ. Two.
And the champ retains.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Dusty.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
He is simply
You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume is here.
The WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
Kendo stick to the skull.
AJ capitalizes on that misstep and got away with that one. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale. Got him set up for something on the table.
Clearly nobody home. Table with authority.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't gonna get any better for him after that. Styles.
Champ's eyes
were
glazed over.
Kicks out, just kicked out. I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail. Compromised position here.
Right across the legs.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Re-entering the ring now. Kendo stick impact. Ooh. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. He climbs into the ring.
And nastier with each of these attacks.
Lesnar rolls him off.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Great agility.
Into the DDT.
Styles imposing a flurry of offense.
And I don't know if I've ever seen Lesnar look more helpless, gentlemen.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Bang!
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This is incredible. Some may have expected a one-sided fight, but this is far from that. Styles and Lesnar both must be spent. But they are still giving each other everything they've got.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed. AJ's really turning it up now.
There's the touchdown. show of strength this late into the match.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And the champ can't keep the challenger down long.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning. Amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
Oh, here comes Styles. He must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Now a pin for the championship. His arm shot on the mat before one.
You've got to believe that.
Another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.